by the scene, so obviously we have to explain. But the show is basically about a machine that a piece of this machine becomes self-aware. And the entire show basically is him becoming self-aware and actually trying to break out of said machine. The show is called Ex Machina, which is...
How close is that to the movie?
Right. Good book. But yeah, it's pretty simple, I guess. Huh?
Oh yeah, we're right
now. We also have three section leaders. Within this ensemble for the battery, we have Anthony.
Thank you.